Hey, hey, hey. Put the gun down. We're here to talk.
Fine.
You repping the cutthroats?
Maybe. Who's asking?
Name's Repo.
Gangs are on. Romeo Squad, this is Defiance. Priority.
Right. Let's see here. Script begins on page 25.
Funny how things work out. Sometimes it seems like life's got a cruel sense of humor.
All right, everyone gather around. Ward wanted us to record some instructions on how to use these things.
I talked to Sheila yesterday about finding some food. She said she'd give me the info about a place if I grabbed some food for both of us. I agreed, and she pointed me to an old building nearby filled with machines that could make something she called it cream. I never heard of it, but she promised that it tasted good and it would keep us both from starving. According to her instructions, all I had to do was push a button and the machines would start cranking out bottles. What she forgot to tell me was that it would be loud as hell and attract every creature in earshot. It took everything I had to fight the things that swarmed the building. I barely made it out of there alive. If anyone finds this, tell Sheila that I'm keeping all the damn bottles of cream. Next time, she can come get her own.
Hold it right there. Investigating? I'm Mike. They'll never believe. There's nothing to say. This door